The possibilities of ChatGPT use cases are endless, and it is evolving day by day. We will cover 10 most important and common cases of this platform. First, the most common case yet the simplest action: answering questions. ChatGPT will try to answer to your questions as quickly and efficiently as possible. For example, how many countries are in South America, and how many countries have Spanish as their formal language? As you can see, ChatGPT even gives you detailed information, even more than your initial question's reply is supposed to be. Just remember that you can ask him to rewrite the answer in a different form. Second, translate languages. ChatGPT can translate any paragraph or text to most of the languages with high accuracy. ChatGPT is being updated with new languages every day. Therefore, to determine the number of languages it can translate, ask ChatGPT himself a simple question, such as, "How many languages can you translate?" Now, here is a simple translation example. Please translate the following phrase into French, then into Italian. After coming back from school, I go to gym. Third, writing. ChatGPT can write long-form of articles, books, and essays about any subject with an extremely high speed and accuracy. Example, could you please write for me an article about internet marketing? The article should be about 1,000 words. Four, brainstorming and suggesting ideas. ChatGPT can provide you new techniques and strategies about your job or business that you didn't think before. Example, I just manufactured a new chair. Could you please suggest the most effective ways to promote and market this product? You can add even more details about the chair to get more price strategies, such as, it is a computer chair, it has a tech design, and it targets computer workers and freelancers. Five, summarizing a book or an article. ChatGPT can read any text, book, or online article and summarize it efficiently. Example, can you summarize the following article? Followed by the article URL. However, ChatGPT's access to links is limited to paid version at the moment. Therefore, as alternative solution, you can copy the desired article and paste it as follows. Can you summarize the following article? Then open quotation, paste the article, and then close the quotation. Six, analyzing data. ChatGPT can do arithmetic and analytic calculations on vast amount of data in very short amount of time, such as stock market data or a corporation-specific dataset or any set of numbers. For example, please check these values and give me the average, the minimum, and the maximum numbers. Seven, creative content. ChatGPT can write poems, musical lyrics, and similar type of content for artistic purposes. For example, can you write me a new classic poem about passion? 8. Consultancy and legal advice. ChatGPT can offer you legal advice and help on how to perform certain topics and actions. For example, how can I make my online e-commerce store compatible with EU legislation? Nine, motivational advice. ChatGPT can suggest different solutions based on your personal mood or current situation. For example, I worked hard in the last 4 hours. I feel tired. What should I do in the next couple of hours? Ten, programming. ChatGPT can write programming codes and scripts in many programming languages to perform certain tasks. For example, can you write me a JavaScript module that fetches data from a database? 10 common scenarios of how ChatGPT can help you in your daily life as a beginner. This is not even close to 1% of what ChatGPT can do. There are lots to cover, and ChatGPT can do much more than mentioned in this tutorial. More advanced videos about ChatGPTs and its features will be added to this channel. Therefore, make sure to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to not miss any future videos. Bye, and see you later.